travesty. But don't let me be impaled carelessly asleep. And I say cruelty. Well, it's not the only option I can see. And I say, between you and me, it's okay if they beat us to the punch. You're not afraid of very much. And even if it's just a hunch, I think we'll be alright. So don't let me be a switchblade prophecy. But don't let me be child's play to a childless king. Say, follow me. Or aren't you tired of sitting, tired of rotting in the deep? So don't let me be. Kid, I think it's time to drop the knife, unless you're looking for a fight or it's not all right. You know we're not all right. So don't let me be. Don't let me be. Don't make me. Asleep. We can't go back, but we both know that. And in the morning when somewhere the sun is high in the sky,